Hey guys, T-Glizzy here, and in today's Destiny 2 video, we're going to be going over how to unlock the brand new dungeon. And first off, we're going to want to head over to Eris Morn to kick things off. She's going to give us our quest, and our quest is going to direct us to go over to the Altar of Sorrow, a brand new activity that has just released alongside the Festivals of the Lost. So once we have our quest picked up, now it's time to head to the Altar of Sorrow and complete it. So we have to kill 20 nightmares at the Altar of Sorrow, and we also have to complete a tier 3 plus boss, aka complete it at tier 5. So to complete it at tier 5, the strategy is pretty simple to do. What you're going to want to do is not burn your heavy or your supers on the boss. You're just going to want to go ahead and primary him down. This is going to be a 3 to 2 phase type of boss fight, because if you end up doing too much damage, then you're going to end up dealing with multiple phases of adds, which is going to make your run just that much more difficult. So what we did was go ahead and get him to about a third of health, and then he goes into an immune phase. And from here, you have to locate 4 nightmares. So there are going to be 2 nightmares that spawn at opposite ends of the Sorrow of Harbor. So you're going to want to locate these 2 nightmares down and just DPS them down as fast as possible. If they make it to the middle and they are able to sacrifice, then you are going to get a deduction of 10 seconds off of your timer when you only have 1 total minute to complete Fol'goth. So now that you have located the 2 nightmares on the opposite end of the arena, so one's going to spawn on the left, one's going to spawn on the right, now it's time to defeat the 2 that are going to spawn right under Fol'goth's feet. So once you kill the 2 on the left and the right, Fol'goth is going to spawn 2 more nightmares under his feet, and they're going to be charging for the pool also to give you a deduction of 10 seconds. You're going to need to kill these guys as fast as possible before they sacrifice. So once you do go ahead and kill the last 2 nightmares, now it's time to actually go back to Fol'goth and start the second DPS phase. So once you are done completing Fol'goth, now it's time to open the chest and then head back to Eris. Eris is actually going to precede you on to the quest of actually starting the dungeon now. So now you are in the dungeon and you are able to start it. The reward that I actually received from completing Fol'goth was the Blasphemy Shotgun, which is a brand new kinetic shotgun, which is a precision barrel shotgun. So it actually is nasty and it reminds me a lot of the Iron Banner shotgun. So I was really excited to actually see that this thing drop. It seems to be dropping for everybody that completes it for the first time, so you will be able to get the Blasphemy for your first completion of the Altar of Sorrow. So yeah guys, we get some brand new loot, brand new dungeon, and also a brand new activity. So a lot of stuff going on here. If you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to let me know by slamming that thumbs up button. And don't forget to subscribe for more Destiny 2. And I've been your boy T-Glizzy. You guys have been my awesome viewers, and I'll see you guys in another. Peace.